Want to know how to use Twitch extensions to engage and expand your community on Twitch? In this video, I got you covered. Let's go. Hey, it's me, it's Wild, coming at you for my stream support playlist where I bring you the best tips and tricks. And if this is your first time here and you want to learn how to grow and expand your stream, make sure you hit that big red subscribe button and tick that bell so you know when my videos go live for you. And hey, at any point in the video, if you like the products or the services that I'm talking about, I did you a favor, I put all the links in the description below, so make sure you go ahead and check those out. So what is a Twitch extension? Well, the best way to kind of describe it is basically it's just a widget or a plugin on Twitch's platform that allows you to fetch information or display certain information on your channel. Some of these plugins are made by Twitch itself or third-party providers out there, and they execute some really cool functions. So let me show you some really cool things that you can do with Twitch extensions. So let's go over the computer and I will show you what you need to know. The very first thing you want to do when you want to add an extension is go to your own Twitch channel. Scroll down a little bit and you will see the edit panels toggle. Make sure we click that on so we can add a panel, and either at the top or the bottom you will see add an extension. Sometimes it'll be at the top and sometimes it'll be all the way down at the bottom here. Now if this is your first time, it'll most likely be down here, so let's start from the beginning since that's what's gonna be for most of you. Just go ahead and click on the plus sign here. Wait for that to load and you will see if you want to add a text or image panel, which is like the ones you saw displayed earlier, or an extension panel, which is what this tutorial is about. Go ahead and click on that. Now once that is loaded, it'll take you to add an extension to this page. Now we need to go to our extension manager, and this will allow us to see all the different extensions. If it's your first one, it will load to my extensions, which currently I have none displayed. But if you'd like to discover any, make sure you just click on the discovery tab here, and this is where you'll start to see all the different Twitch extensions made by Twitch and third-party providers. And there are a ton here, and I recommend when you have some free time, go through all these and see what would be exciting for you and your channel and your community. For this tutorial, let's install something that's quite popular on a lot of Twitch streamers' channels, a leaderboard. So let's go to the top and type in the search bar here, just leader, to get a generalization of all the different leaderboards that are out there. From here, you're gonna see some made by Twitch and third-party providers. Some of the more popular ones would be like Streamlabs and Stream Elements, but there are a ton out here. Take a look at all of them and see what would be best for you and your community. If you're interested in any of these, you can click on the details to see what it will look like on your channel, plus the detail information, plus if there's any disclaimers, which are very important because some extensions out there have a revenue sharing program or have certain prerequisites that you need to do to use them. We can get in a little more on that later. If you guys are interested in that, let me know in the comments below. But they're very easy to install. We're gonna go to the top right corner here and click install. Once you have it down, let's go to either continue browsing or configure. To make sure it's set up the way that I want, we want to make sure that we go straight to the configuration of the extension. So let's go on and click configure. Now that we're here, we can do all the different configurations that we need. As you can see, there's theme, default tab, default period, max items, and enable and disable tabs. So I like to do everything on night mode. So I'm gonna click for night mode for mine. And then for the default, what do I wanna show? Cheers, loyalty, or subscription? I like to show cheers since people are very kind at sharing that type of currency on Twitch. And then what kind of display would I like to have for my default period? Session, week, month, all time. I'm gonna do mine for week because I think that's more exciting to have people on the leaderboard that way. And then max items, what should you display? 3 slots, 5 slots, 10 slots, 20 slots. Let's just leave it at 10. And what would I like to show for everything that people can click through? I can turn certain things and off, and let's click savings now that I got it the way that I like it. With my settings saved, I can go back to my extensions, and from here I can click under the activate section and set this to whatever panels are being displayed for extensions that I have set. I'm just gonna set this to extension panel number 1, but I don't have to leave it at panel number 1. If I would like to move my panels around, all I need to do is go to my channel, and from here I can click on the edit panels again. From here, everything is modular. I can move it to whatever position panel I want to. Perhaps I want it all the way at the bottom. All I need to do is just click and drag the panel all the way to the bottom and go back up to the top and hit edit panels to the save section, and boom, now I have it exactly where I want it to be displayed on my Twitch channel. With this Twitch extension, all your viewers, regulars, and subscribers can look at all the different information from session to week to month to all time for your bits, subs, and points and beyond. It's a really cool little add-on that you might want to consider using for your stream channel. Twitch extensions are a really cool asset to introduce to your stream. There are a lot out there that'll help you grow and engage your community even more. So consider introducing a few to your channel. Just do me a favor, don't go overboard with extensions because it'll kind of crowd your stream channel and you'll kind of lose the message that you're trying to bring across. If you guys like this type of video and you would like me to do more videos on Twitch extensions, perhaps what are the best ones out there or what will help you grow or even what will make you money on Twitch's platform, do me a favor and leave me a comment below. And question of the day, is there a Twitch extension that you like to use? Make sure you also comment below. If you guys would like to keep up with me and everything going on in my channel and on Twitch, don't forget to follow me on over at Twitter and Instagram. And if you guys like what you see here and you like to see more on twitch.tv/wildforgames, make sure you go on over there. And if you like to help support, you can even hit that almighty subscribe button. Thank you to those that already have. I will see you all next time coming up in my next stream support video coming up real soon. Take care, all. Peace.